Alright guys, this is my day number 48 of farming artifact for Hu Chao. And this is also my final run of the day. The third run so far, so let's do it. At first, I thought about farming the talent skill book today. But I changed my mind. I feel like I don't want to rush through the process of upgrading and working working on Hu Chao, you know. I want to take my time. So I decided to come here and farm the artifact as usual. Okay, Hu Chao out. Nice. Now the last one. Shadows of fate. Next on the freeze him. Okay, nice. Let me heal up a little bit. Okay, let's see what I will get in the last run of the day. Okay, 2 time pieces. Let me check outside of the domain. Okay, so first thing first, let me show you my Hu Chao stats right now. What she's using at the moment. So these are her main stats. HP, ADK, Defense, EM, as you can see, level 90. And for the crit rate, right now I'm changing some pieces just to have fun, you know, like I'm trying to increase my crit damage for fun. And I know that 50.8% crit rate is quite low, but again, like I'm just doing this for fun. And her crit damage is at 232.2. I can actually drop her crit damage down to about 200 and increase her crit rate up to 64. But I decided to run this just again for fun. And this is her ER pyro damage bonus 46.6 because I'm using 4 piece Lava Walker. So let me show you some of the pieces that she is using at this moment. First, the flower. As you can see, crit damage is quite high, 30%, and some EM 80% crit rate. Feather. Now this feather, I got this from yesterday, but I actually enhanced to plus 17 on video, and then I did enhancing this to plus 20 off the record, you know, and it turns out to be this, you know, 31.9% crit damage and some 80% and crit rate, as you can see. So I decided to use this one, but I can switch to this with more crit rate, you know. With this one, my crit damage will be low by 31.9, but the crit rate will be increased by about 13, you know. So I decided to run this one just because, come on, it's 31.9% crit damage. I want to use this. And the hourglass is this one. Crit damage 19.4, ADK percent 15.7. Crit rate, I wish the crit rate would be higher, but I will have to stick with this for now because this is the best one I have. The pyro goblet, and again, this is the best one I have for her right now. I would like to find a better one for sure. If I can wish for something, you know, I would like to have like maybe 10% plus crit rate here. That would be nice. And if I can have some more crit damage, ADK percent or HP percent, or even elemental mastery or energy recharge can be good, but I would like to have more crit rate at least, you know. So I'm trying to farm for that. And last but not least, the secret crit damage. Not going to lie that I can run this crit rate secret as well, but again, I'm just trying to play with a high crit damage build for fun, so I decide to stick to this one. I would like to get a better Crimson Wish, you know, but so far I don't have any pieces that I like, so I decide to stick to Law Walker for now. And okay, her weapon, the Jetwing Spear, Constellation Zero, Talents 996, and I will start to farm her talent skill book maybe on Tuesday, you know, on Tuesday, cause I have enough shard of the Foul Legacy and crown to leveling this up to 10. But I'm not too sure if I will go to 9 first, I mean increasing the burst skill level to 9 first, or will I try to go to 10 and 10 on both of these skills. I know that increasing the burst could be a better option, but you know, I just want to do whatever I want to do and I would like to try to maximize this too, but I would think about it. Okay, now let's check what I get today. First, Level Walker timepiece, I get 3 more, nice. HP percent, but no good substat at all. I will skip this. Yeah, crit rate, I don't think I will use this on Hu Tao. Defense, okay, I'm not going to use this as well. Flower, bad substat. Okay, so not a single good piece for the Love Walker today. How about the Crimson Wish? Timepiece, HP percent with crit damage. Oh, I may try to check the full substat, cause I kinda like the, you know, EM and ER as well. Flower, not good. And that's it for the Crimson Wish. Okay, so let's check this full substat, you know. So I will enhance this to plus 4. If it is crit rate, then I may consider keep going, but if it's not, I will stop. Oh no, defense, okay. So I will stop here. Alright. So far the Crimson Wish is really really hard to get a good piece. This is the only HP percent piece that I have that has crit damage, you know. And other than that, I don't have anything good. Okay, I still have some secret I want to check. It's the Lava Walker. Let me see. Yeah. Oh no no no, sorry. It's actually this one with 80% HP percent and ER. Let's see if I can get crit rate. Okay, let's see. Ah, no, alright. Not a good luck. I think I have another piece. Well, a few more. Yeah, how about this one? Crit rate. if it can roll on crit damage, that would be nice. You know what, I think I will get rid of some of the pieces I don't want. Yeah, I think this one. Even though it's a crit rate, Crimson Witch, but I don't really like the substat. So I will get rid of it. Oh my god, HP percent. It's not the worst case scenario, but I want crit damage. So no thanks. Well, how about this one then? Should I get rid of this? Oh yeah, I think I will get rid of this one, cause I want crit rate as well on this piece. Okay, let's see. Oh no, 80k. All right, so not a good luck today. Okay. So far I don't think I have any other thing to enhance today. Alright, so this is the end of my day number 48 of farming artifact for Hu Tao. And as you can see, I do get some high crit damage pieces for the Lava Walker from yesterday. I mean that feather with 31.9% crit damage. And I'm quite satisfied with that, even though I still need more crit rate. But we'll work on that, alright? I will try to find a better Pyro Goblet at least, you know, with high crit rate. I will try to get that. Okay, so this is the conclusion of day number 48. And the grind for Hu Tao will still have to be continued. I will still continue to farm for her, no matter what. And I would like to thank everybody for watching my video, and I hope all of you guys will have a great day. Thank you so much.